Hi everyone, this is Hindi from techlimps.com. In this video tutorial, I am going to give a short tip on how to open a command prompt from desktop right click menu. Most of you want to use command prompt very often, and if you don't have a quick launch icon or a hotkey to open a command prompt, then I really have a very good tip that allow you to open command prompt when you right click on the desktop. To open the command prompt in the right click menu, just hold down your shift key and right click on the desktop. So you can find an item called open command window here. So when you click that, you will get a command prompt open. And you can find the location as user Henry desktop. So it opens as desktop as a current folder. Not only you can open the command prompt when you right click on the desktop, you can always right click on any folder and open that particular folder in the command prompt. For example, I'm going to open an Explorer, and I have a few folders in the D drive, and I want to open my command prompt with D:\Lenovo as my current folder. So I'm going to hold down the shift key and right click on Lenovo, and clicking this open command window here opens me a command prompt with D:\Lenovo as the current folder. That's it guys. Hope this quick tip would have helped you in accessing command prompt very quickly. Let me catch you with another interesting video.